Sights of hottest Hallyu stars and top Korean dramas. The 2013 Korean Drama Festival will take place at the Jinju Indoor Sports Complex and Namgang Riverside. All you need to know about Korean dramas. NSP takes you to the very site of the sets and first-hand experiences you can enjoy about Korean dramas. Focusing on the key element of Korean popular culture, the Korean Drama Festival celebrates its 7th anniversary this year. The Korean Drama Festival includes awards, drama OST concert, and performances by K-pop stars. Above all, there is a variety of outdoor experiences the visitors can enjoy firsthand. There were also experts sharing ideas in the International Drama Video Forum and the Drama Story Contents Festival that took place for citizens to participate in. In the big picture, there were talks of promoting and expanding Hallyu dramas and Asian drama market. On the other hand, quick wits and creative thoughts of citizens showed the true meaning of audience participation. Following last year's festival, Chilamdong's Namgang Riverside set up a 70-80 drama set to bring back the memories of the middle-aged generation about the barbershops, public bathhouses, and other friendly neighborhood scenes. In addition, the drama gallery displayed scenes of popular Korean dramas, allowing the visitors to experience the quintessence of top Hallyu dramas. In certain event locations, visitors were also able to experience the historical Korean government offices and taverns. Along with the Jinju Namgang Yudeung Festival, the 7th Korean Drama Festival is turning out to be a festivity of stars. Meet the stars of TV at the Korean Drama Festival. Until the day becomes the top Hallyu Festival of Korea, this was Donovan Yoon from NSP News.